Happy Saturday. Today is an endurance workout. So let's get outside, find a good space to run. And the way the workout is gonna work, it starts with a 400 meter run. So you are gonna have to kind of map out a distance, okay? So the majority of the runs are gonna be 200 meters. So if you map out a 200, you can use that to do double for the 400 meter, which will only be the first and last run that we do. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do is take 100 paces. Okay, so that's a big, long step. 100 of those will be roughly 100 meters, okay? So if you go there and back, that's your 200. Okay, if you go there and back twice, that's your 400. All right, so when we start this workout, you're gonna do the 400 meter run to your mark and back twice. When you get back, you have 20 lateral lunge jumps. Okay, if you're an Evo Fitter, you've done these before. You're just gonna step out, step, and then touch the opposite hand to the opposite toe. Okay, step together, step out and touch. Step together, step out and touch. Okay, these will be harder the longer your steps are. If you need to make them shorter steps, that's fine too, okay? That'll be a little bit easier that way. But you'll have 20 lateral lunge jumps. Then you're gonna start with 200 meter runs. Okay, so down to your target and back. Now you have 18 lateral lunge jumps. Back to your 200 meter turnaround and back. Now you have 16 lateral lunge jumps. And you're gonna go down until you get to 2 lateral lunge jumps. Okay, after your 2, you're gonna finish with a 400 meter run. So the only difference is the first and the last run are 400s. Every run in between is gonna be a 200 meter run, okay? 20 lateral lunge jumps all the way down to 2 lateral lunge jumps at the end. All right, once you finish that, you're gonna take about 3 minutes to rest, recover, let your heart rate come down, and then we wanna see you go on just a mild jog at a conversational pace. It'll be a good way to catch your breath, cool down. If you don't have a mile roped off in your neighborhood, just run for approximately 10 minutes, okay? And that will be our endurance workout for the day. Thanks, guys.